When I first saw the name they call themselves, I had to ask my junior to go check, Google it and check whether it was Latin for anything. It's, you want to tell them what it is?
Yeah, you have a subpoena ad ducem, you have a subpoena ad testificandum, and you have a subpoena galata. And what that means, in Latin is we are here to rock.
Thank you.
We've got a problem here. We think we might have come to the wrong place, okay? Because we came here, we didn't come here to sit around drinking and talking. We came here to rock and roll. I said, we came here to fucking rock and roll.
We have been drinking. Yeah. You see, we thought we were on holiday. We got confused. It's the shirts. But let's face it, I know you'd all rather be on a beach right now. And if you are on a beach, on holiday, what drink would you have in your hand? You know what I'm talking about, the pina colada! We're gonna start this song a little bit. We're gonna set the mood for you guys. Show our depth. Bernice, bring me to life.
Sleeping tight.
All right, so the mastermind behind all this is our managing partner, or one of our two managing partners. This one... Like, the shirts were his idea, though, so don't give him too much credit. He is paying for all of this for us, so we're quite happy. Drinks on John later. All right, John, take us to where you'd rather be on holiday. Green Day.
Hear the sound of the pouring rain coming down like an Armageddon train. The shame, the ones who died without a name. Hear the dogs howling out of key to a hymn called Faith and Misery.
Hey!
I plead the company lost the war today. I beg to dream and differ from their hollow lies. This is the dawning of the rest of our life on holiday. Hear the drums pounding out of time. Another protester has crossed the line to find the money. Another amen.
Amen.
There's a bag wrapped around a score of men. I can't I beg to dream and differ from their hollow lies. This is the dawning of the rest of our life. Of the day.
Thank you. guns. Bring in your friends. It's fun to lose and to pretend. She's overboard, self-assured. Oh no, I know a dirty word. Hello, 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 hello. With the lights down, it was dangerous. Here we are now, we're at the danger. I feel stupid. Here we are now, we're at the danger. I'm mulatto, and I'm rhino. I'm mosquito, my libido. Yeah. Hey. Hey.
Equation with Just Give Me a Reason, Bernice and Joel.
You've had terrified. Your head is running wild again. My dear, we still have everything, and it's all in your mind.
As we go along, you don't know our instrumentalists, but they are very talented people working long hours and making music on the side. Victor on lead guitar. Ladies, he's single. We have John, who showed us how to rock. That's Nat. I know my band, don't worry. Nat on keyboard, isn't he fabulous? John, who you already know. He needs no introduction. That's Andrea, guys. She's the coolest chick on this side of Singapore. Last but not least, Addy on bass. You've been the best. Julin, take it away.
Call you when I need you, my heart's on fire. You come to me wild and wild. Oh, you come to me, give me everything I need. In the lifetime of promises and the world of dreams, the language of love, like you know what it means. up every night and every day.
Time on stage. Did you see the drummer? Oh my. All right. Incredible confidence. Judges, comments please.
Bloody marvelous. Could not have been better. What you occasionally lacked in technical skill, you made up for an incredible performance. You're older than me, for God's sake. All of you, you moved from different genre to different genre. It was a fantastic performance. You should all be bloody proud of yourselves. Well done.
The supporters, all those out here, the supporters, that was incredible. Incredible.
Right, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. We've loved it. We've really enjoyed it. Thank you.
Right. Okay. We have Nick Child, who's going to come up and tell us who the winner is. Right? He said he's going to take bribes. No, no bribes.
Thanks, man. Ladies and gentlemen, we do this all over the world, as you know, or some of you may or may not know. This is one of the warmest, loveliest gigs we do anywhere in the world because everyone has so much fun. I think you'll agree there were some amazing performances by the band tonight. And I take my partner in crime in this, Charlie, who can't be here because he's in London. I always tell him off for swearing on stage. But let's not forget, they're only fucking lawyers, right? Seriously, and look at the talent. Look at the talent. I think the man that held it all together tonight deserves a round of applause, Mr. Anil Changarath. The judges who had a horrendous task. They all said, "Oh, be easy," and then they've all subsequently said, "Wasn't easy." Ladies and gentlemen, the winners of the fourth annual Law Rock Singapore with 1 point in it. Pinsent Masons.
Encore! Two songs! Two songs! You're back up, Pinsent Masons, you're back up. Two songs.
I am really regretting that shot of tequila I just had. We heard the other bands before we came on. Sweet Caroline. And we didn't think we would win, so we were like, let's not practice any encore songs. Suggestions that have just like three chords or something that we can do easily, feel free. Now's your chance to be a star.
The problem we've got is we didn't expect to win, so we haven't got any songs. But we'll have a go. Anything you've got with C, D, and E will do, you know?
Thank you.
I think I love you, but I wanna know for sure. Come on, hold me tight.
Ooh, yeah.
I love. Come on, wild thing.
Come on, yeah, everybody now, get involved.
You've been the best audience. We've loved it. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Where all of this is coming from, I'm sorry.